not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Everybody.
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess. I'm gonna enjoy this! Ain't no thing! Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
Finish this. Keep it together.
All right. Watch it.
See ya. It's over. Worked up a good sweat.
Fly!
was like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What? How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Huh?
What? Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the
even
Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The Big Boy.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
Hands.
Yeah, and that bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Right now.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Attention, all security forces.
Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's get them
one.
Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay.
I'm sold. Bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention, all security forces! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately! I repeat!
You heard the man! Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP!
Bring them to the command center right now!
It's ready, sir!
Component outbound from V8!
Copy, V8!
Take him out! I have to heal! You're done.
Give me your best shot!
Alright! Watch and learn!
All set! Yeah!
All clear. Now let's see what these bastards were up to. Huh? Find something?
Keycard. Might come in handy.
You think? Nice work!
Barret, Cloud, over here!
Hey! Get over here!
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Served y'all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
You're on your own.
That's fine for me.
Let's do this. That's that.
Hey, no thing! And don't come back!
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh! Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering,
this is
B7! Negative B7, Airbus defense is priority. You're on your own!
Enough.
We'll deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Card required for operation. Error. Key card required for operation.
Hold up! Ain't we gonna sabotage this thing?
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
Yeah.
piece of cake.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out. Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Thank you.
Alive. This is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here!
Stop them!
You'll pay for this.
Let's do this.
Come on! It's over!
Take the lead.
Need my help!
Okay, let's go!
Don't give up!
Bring it on!
Take it over.
Have to beat them!
Bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles, and never enough keycards.
We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Don't get in my way.
Are you trying to start something? Not good enough!
Going in.
Unlocked!
Let's finish it.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done. We gotta go the other way.
Status report.
We're short on BBs. We're tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
Fire the status of my air pressure support.
No.
That was an order.
Understood. Prepare the airbuster for immediate deployment.
Shit. We're we too late. Y'all never had a chance.
Hey, guys. Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking. Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch it learn!
Is that it?
Stay down, asshole! Come on! Hurry up! Fuck on this! I'm surprised!
Come on!
Bang, bang!
Subtle imitation.
We were gonna bring the crap anyway.
Don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Gotcha!
Now that is what I call teamwork!
Go team.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Tightwads. But hearing that just makes me want to rob him more.
Yeah, let's stick it to him.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right, 3, 2, 1. One.
Beta level security disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, Shinra! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
It didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Down.
time to go!
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without head.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What did they do?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the Eco Extremist Group Avalanche! Harry, conspired with Wutai against Nidga! Your guilt is undeniable! Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
It's just like the blood. But I still can't hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm alright. You guys good to go?
It's good to have that baby!
What did it do to you?
Damn it! Big boy means business! Guess it's my turn! Bring in the heat! I'm counting
okay,
on you!
Let's go! Yeah. Watch yourself!
Take it over. Allow me. Keep it together.
Oh, you got this!
Let me handle this!
I got this. Calling lightning. Going in. Keep it up.
Seizing the ultimate.
Phase 2 of the combat trial. You've seen Mother Fraction of the machine's true capability.
Come on.
That monster ready to fire. Now show me how fast you can run.
Deal with that.
This is what it means. I am the blazing ground of a Schindler Rankin fire.
Good job.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
You know I'm first in the fight.
Really?
You're mine.
This is the first I've heard of this.
You should classify mom.
Hey! Little help in your eyes?
No, let's finish this.
Whatever. Oh. Good old what's-his-face. Hallelujah. You have to do a cleanup, but
I'm damn good at it!
Where that came from?
Bring it.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Huh?
Are they? Sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up again!
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. Come on. I'll go first. Come on. You okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup? I can't get to her!
Run!
Okay.
Stop her! Ow. Over there!
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
Hey.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
We can be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not? They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks. Before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Unexpected? Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. Whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Someone looks like they're in their element. Didn't include stations.
Aha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now,
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
In the show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here. Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church? Well, I'm glad you're okay.
Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey, you know a way to get topside other than the train?
Sorry, can't say I do.
I figured as much.
Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Mako could burn like that.
Kid, it's the building that's burning.
Hmm.
he leaves us and come back home.
Try it with our sweet and spicy sauce.
To say it's like an explosion of flavor beyond your wildest dreams.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know. That's it! Construction, but quit halfway. Didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so... Wonder if we can move this. Ah, I knew it!
It's on you.
Here goes. One more shot!
That's that.
Must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
Because they went for the stronger prey.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Take the lead.
So it's my turn?
Nothing to it. Sleeping.
I'll show you what I can do. Ha! This one's for you! It's your turn.
I got this. You're done.
One more shot!